This is the Curamove. It's a recent addition to drpawluk.com. It's an Israeli-made device, which adds to our selection of devices that are portable, that are battery-operated, and can be used for extended periods of time to specific local spots in the body. This system has a unique sinusoidal wave that is acts more like a what we call a square wave, which is very important because that's based on some of the original NASA research that you need that particular type of wave to create the most effect in the tissues and inducing what we call charge in the tissue. It's battery operated, so that means that you can actually apply it to specific parts of the body. This is where the coil is on this device. You can apply it to specific parts of the body where you want to do extended treatment or intense treatment. The magnetic field produced by this is about 300 Gauss. And it has some switches inside there that you can actually adjust frequencies. It comes with the default frequency of the Schumann resonance, 7.83 cycles per second. The Schumann resonance is the natural resonance of the planet. And our brains and our biology, humans and animals, are tuned to that resonance. So it's a very relaxing resonance. It's important healing resonance. But if you want to change the settings, you can. You have the flexibility to change the settings to four other settings that are tuned to the brainwave patterns. So that you can actually do the alpha, the beta, the theta, and the delta frequencies, which I may have discussed in other for other devices. But that's important because then you could actually do relaxation for yourself. You can actually put it under a pillow. You can use it all night to help you to sleep. If you want to get a low frequency, like for example delta, which is the deep sleep frequency, you can do relaxation with the alpha frequency or the theta frequency, and so on. So it's handy that way, but the field intensities are sufficiently high that even if you put it under a pillow, you will significantly impact the brain and begin to reduce the, say, anxiety levels or help yourself to fall asleep. It also comes with a probe applicator, which can be used simultaneously with the Curamove device that it plugs in, and they can be run simultaneously. So you can actually put them across a joint, you can put them across a shoulder, front to back, you can treat two shoulders at the same time, two knees at the same time. Anyway, two different locations can be treated simultaneously. Each one individually is about 300 Gauss, but together, close together, you can actually increase it to about 400. There's also a switch in the device that allows you to actually amp up the power. So you can actually increase the power by about 50% with that switch. That's not the default, but you can. If you do that, of course, it decreases battery life. So it's handy because the battery, we've been told the battery operates about 40 hours. And that's an extended period of time. It's a 9-volt battery. All you need is a simple 9-volt battery. And if you bought rechargeable batteries, lithium polymer rechargeable batteries, then you could have, you know, even better life and save money on replacing batteries. So these kinds of devices can be used for, because they're battery operated, they can be used in the car, they can be used on a plane, they can be worn. It has a place for you to be able to apply a Velcro strap that you can put it on different parts of the body and use it while you're active. So you're not restricted to sitting down and having to use power to drive the device. Very useful new device for us.